Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Green Potion Studios. I'm Baseborn.
And I'm Frozen Face.
And we have another new build here for you. Actually, just brought this one up to 150. You can tell because it only has 24,000 souls banked, and it's at 2 million soul memory. I can't get to the Grand Cathedral with him yet because it's just I didn't go through all that stuff yet. And so we're going to go with the Dragon Shrine, which honestly is probably better off anyway because we were getting ganked like crazy in the last episode, and that was
less chance of getting ganked here.
So this is kind of an interesting build: Demon's Great Hammer, Magic Staff of Amana, Blue Tearstone, Ring of Embedded, Third Dragon, Ring of Knowledge, Blue Dagger, Cleric Small Shield, and we are being invaded by a bad time. Armor of the Forlorn, Bone Crown, Black Gloves, Black Boots. So it's kind of a hybrid build, but it's also kind of like a glass cannon build. Because it's low health, high damage. Okay, they're just coming straight for me.
Just coming straight for us.
Oh, you're using the Roaring Halberd.
Oh. And doing a very good job with it.
Damn it, damn it. Oh, come on. Do we really have to start this way?
With the lag?
Come on. They did a lot of damage with that halberd, too.
Yeah. A lot of damage.
That lag stab, though.
And you did not do a lot of damage with your club.
Surprisingly, that doesn't really make any sense. I should be doing some pretty heavy damage. Maybe they just had the right kind of armor. I don't know, but whatever. They got me.
They got me. It's over. It's all over.
Fuck it, use a life gem. And invade.
Yeah, just discard all of them. We don't need those.
Yeah, no.
What do we got? Guts.
I fought Guts before.
Assuming it's the same Guts.
Right, yeah, that's... yeah. Definitely assuming it's the same Guts.
You probably shouldn't have cast that yet.
No, I'm pretty sure I saw... multiple health bars pop up. I wanted to make sure they weren't in here.
Why did one of them just disappear?
Because they do for some reason if you like touch certain things. It's really stupid.
Okay.
Like I said, I'm pretty sure I saw multiple. Damn it! Damn it! Nothing I could do there. Why does everyone have a great sword? I feel like everyone has a greatsword now. When I started using the Ultra Greatsword, nobody fucking used it, and I feel like everyone uses it now.
I don't know. I'm sure that cabin's closed all the way. You could pretend that, you know, it was your influence.
My influence, yeah.
Because we're that popular.
I mean... it could be for some. I'm not going to say it's impossible.
Well, I'm sure we've influenced
some people,
one or two people out there, but we are definitely not the biggest Dark Souls channel in the world.
Of course not. All right. Hopefully this one goes a little bit better.
Maybe.
Maybe.
I'm guessing no. You're just going to open it, and this time there's going to be five people standing there. Well, no, isn't, like, the max four?
I think the max is you can have is three summons now. Where is you?
Probably all the way at
Where
the bottom,
is you be?
Considering all the people are still alive.
Yep, looking like it. Oh, hi. I'll wave.
Hey, buddy. Was that Bellkeeper Great Hammer? Is that even a thing? It's the Great Hammer that looks like a bell.
Gotcha.
Whoa, probably shouldn't have, but... and...
gotcha.
Okay.
Bye. That was fun.
Woo! Yay! We didn't hit anything. Still, you just, once you get us to a certain point, you just kind of stop.
You just stop and flip backwards and... Horrible hail.
What's so horrible about the hail?
Don't know. Let's find out.
Is hail their real name?
Probably.
Never.
That's a last name. Nathan Hale. Maybe they're related to Nathan Hale.
I don't know who Nathan Hale is.
Really?
I'm sorry?
Really? My only regret is that I have but one life to give for my country.
Yes. Yes, I do. All right. It's been a... Damn.
Yeah, that's...
Getting good timing on that Soul Greatsword.
It's the blue dagger, too.
Bong! All right. I'd like to face this guy with my Moonlight build.
There goes your shrug.
I'd like to face him.
Oh, because he's a magic build, and that's a magic build. Yeah, that would be... That would probably be a good fight.
We'll have to do that.
We'll set that up. We'll make that happen.
Especially since I took... What's his... I had something mint.
The Spearmint?
No.
But
someone in the comments said, I'm sorry I'm having trouble remembering your username right now, but suggested that I use Unleash Magic.
Oh, yes.
On the Moonlight build, and I gave it a try, and my Soul Greatsword was doing like 1,400 damage, and... That is really, really good for a Soul Greatsword.
Belgus. Oh, hi.
Good.
It's always got to be one.
It's got to be one.
Fucking use my Creo, too.
Like, if you're going for a no-death run or something like that...
Play offline!
Yeah, I just don't understand why it's so hard for people to play offline.
I don't know, and it's not like he had summons with them, and if he did, they probably would have just ganked me anyway, so what's the point?
Honestly, if you're hacking, I'd rather fight you as a hacker than have you disconnect.
Absolutely, I agree.
Because then it doesn't leave me guessing. I'm just like, oh, that was a hacker, whatever.
Whatever. I don't even report hackers anymore. Like, I don't give a shit. The game's old enough that it just doesn't matter.
The only ones I'll report...
Are the ones that break your equipment.
Yeah, you just go into the match and they're zooming all over the screen and then all of a sudden you're just dead with all your equipment broke. And... You want to hack with infinite health and stamina for fun? That's one thing.
We're really doing this right now.
You want to go in and break all of my equipment and all that? Then fuck you. I'm going to do everything in my power to make sure that you're banned. Especially when you have an agape build. It's so inconvenient to have to go to the repair tree every single time. And annoying.
Nice trade.
That was a nice trade. I knew that was gonna happen.
Lame. And I'm dead.
Nope, you're still alive. Still alive. I don't think much is gonna happen because of it, but... What? You saw it's like stopped at the wall, but still like did the damage?
Wag of the finger for that.
Although that's not really his fault.
That's the game.
I think it
looked very close to the corner, but I think there was just enough room for it to get around.
Just enough.
Wasn't expecting it to.
No, especially after I saw it like stop.
It curved around.
But the spells do curve a little bit. But it, like, curved and it stopped, I was focusing on that, and I was like, oh, okay, it stopped, but then I, like, shifted my focus back onto Mar.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, yeah, I got my Dragon Bros. Yeah, buddy!
Too late.
Don't even care. Swing away. That's what you get.
All
Yeah.
My turn.
Your turn.
Let's see. All
right. So you see what the build is. Just remember, if you're going to cast, keep your blue dagger out. You'll do more damage. That's another thing. You should add that to your Moonlight Greatsword build. If you throw on the blue dagger and unleash magic, you should be doing almost 2,000 damage with, like, one swing.
I was looking for a backup right-hand weapon, and I need it
right-hand?
To be a... Yeah, well, because I need it to be a very low weight, because I cast with my left hand, and I usually just leave my Moonlight Sword out.
So you want to use it as a casting option?
Yeah.
Okay.
So if I switch...
Well, then, yeah, that would make your spells more powerful, too.
I'm gonna have to give that a try.
Word to the wise, though, you will take more damage from spells as well.
Well, I mean, basically, I'm already accepting that
Unleash magic takes like so much health off.
Yeah.
Are you expecting them to be on the other side of the door?
I saw an energy bar.
Yeah, it's so annoying. And when you have, like, five of them, like, two of them will disappear. It's really stupid.
I saw his name. Maybe he was up there and
it should not
down.
Be effective. Like, walking through a door should not mean you lose one of your Crystal Soul Spears. That's just silly. I understand why it happens, because it's a hitbox thing, but there should be no hitboxes on them until they're moving. So we got a Sunbro, and, okay, I think they just ran out. Now you're not gonna cast it again. What? All right, do it again. Watch out for the host. I think they're behind. Yep. Great sword. Oh, that works. Excellent. Hit him too. Okay. All right. So that's not complete bullshit or anything.
What?
Are you fucking kidding me? Like, what is that? What is that? What? Why are they taking damage?
What is going on?
I'm so confused. Everything I've ever known was a lie.
That would be going in one of our highlight videos if we
were. What was that?
Wow. What?
That was that even lag? Was that even lag?
That was insane.
We saw him dodge your attack, like, at the appropriate time.
And then he punched me, like, 10 times from, like, 20 feet away.
But, like, his dodge was at the appropriate moment. It made sense.
Man, okay.
One of those days. Darl. It's like Carl, but with a D.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what it's like. Yeah.
Yeah. Or Marl with a D.
Alright, where are you hiding?
Not here. One time, I had a host in their summon dressed as Dragon Bros.
Standing
in those two spots, and I kept running down here, and they would throw like the hello thing. And
so you,
like,
go back. And
so I went back, and I'm like, okay, so there's still the two Dragon Bros there. No names were popping up or anything, so I just assumed, you know, these are the Dragon Bros, and that's just all there is to it.
Well, I'm already down here, I guess.
So I thought maybe they were like in that back area, you know, where the third Dragon Ring is and all that. So I'm running through the whole place. They stood there the whole fucking time, until finally I like got suspicious. And I walked up to one of them, and I'm just like, are you? And then he swung at me. I was like, you motherfucker.
Honestly, I love that shit. Then they ganked me, though. I don't know. Like, you kind of deserved it. I mean...
Did I deserve it?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they successfully tricked you. If there's any time when you deserve to get ganked, it's when they're able to stand there for like 10 minutes and just be like, hello.
But they stood in the exact spot, and when I walked past them, there was nothing, there was no... Usually there's like a name that pops up or something. You see a health bar or something. There's nothing.
Where is this guy?
He's probably all the way at the bottom. I already went. Did you look in the bonfire room?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
I mean, I didn't actually walk into it, but...
You probably should. He's probably standing there AFK right now.
Well, all these guys are dead.
That doesn't mean anything. He could have despawned them. He didn't kill the...
these chests. You know, the chests are grabbed. All right.
He didn't.
I guess
he
I'll
didn't,
go back to the bottom.
He didn't kill the dragon bro at the top of the stairs, though. So he hasn't gone that far.
Well, that's why I headed back up there. Oh, there. No.
No, that's not them. I would say look in the bonfire room. If they're not there, then they're probably over where the third dragon ring is.
I thought I just saw his name, but no.
Hmm. Yeah, then they're probably in the back area. Yeah,
just to make sure.
Just in case, yeah.
Too many times I've ignored that area.
And then they're
and
where
then
they are.
Like they all just come running out, and it's usually a gang squad. Like, I don't know why people think that's like a great area to set up an ambush. It's not. Like,
no, but
like people will hide under the stairs and stuff and be like,
I heard something. He's got, I think he's up there. I saw a name pop up too. He's down there. He's below you. Yep. Ding ding. Found him. Just go down there.
Yeah.
You don't have to, no, go around. Yeah, you don't have to go far. Homing's crystal soul? I highly doubt this person's gonna greet you.
Yeah, sure they are.
Fucking stupid. Yeah, let him. Wait. He didn't dodge those, and they did no damage. Does that shield have 100% magic resistance?
I just did no damage to him with that, too.
Well, he was blocking. There you go. He does not have shit for health.
Yeah.
1,025, and he's dead. And you did 15 before that with the initial, like, punch. So, I mean, total 1,040.
Yeah.
That's very low health.
Time for a respite.
I usually have more health than that in the first, like, 50 levels.
Yeah. Definitely, I would go for a respec on that. Of course, the first couple of times I played through, one in vanilla, two, I would always pour, like, a ton of points into just strength. Just because I was like, I want to do as much damage as possible.
And yeah.
And then as I started playing more, I'm like,
no.
You know, I can do insane amounts of damage, but I can't even stand up to the most basic of NPCs without dying in a couple of hits. So.
Yeah. That's the thing. Like, health is the most important stat to get early
Hello,
on.
Hello, Bruce. I better not make him angry.
Yeah, Bruce Banner, we're going with that. All right.
I just
saw him too. I don't. He's down there. I would just go down the stairs. I'm pretty sure he's down there. He probably ran down back towards the bonfire as soon as you popped in. Or at least that's what I feel like the average person does. Get back to the part where you don't have to go through mobs if you die.
Yeah, especially if they're just trying to.
And they got a phantom. Fight the phantom. See, so maybe. Maybe they'll let you just fight the phantom.
Well, I mean,
no,
if he's
maybe they
gonna...
won't. Maybe they won't. No, he... Well, still focus on the phantom. Let's see what the host does. Oh, and now we go kill the host, because fuck that. Or you don't. Or you just take two crystal soul spears straight to the face, and you die.
All right, let's do one more for this episode and then call it.
All right.
Hopefully it goes a little bit better than that.
That was pretty bad. That was pretty bad.
Thought for a second he was going to let me fight.
He was going to let you fight? Yeah. I did too. The first Crystal Soul Spear caught me off guard as well.
Of course, sometimes
second
it's
one,
really
I don't
hard
know
to
what
resist.
You did, but
sometimes it's really hard to resist.
To just kill the invader?
Well, because remember when we wanted to test the poison build the other night? And you got invaded.
Yeah, but I slaughtered that guy. You only hit him at the very, very end.
Yeah, but I couldn't wait anymore. Like,
I was destroying him.
I saw.
He didn't even hit me.
No, he did. He did. No. He did maybe like 200 damage too. It wasn't enough to make any sort of difference. No, he did. I have it recorded.
All right, I don't remember.
Did rewatch the fight because right. I thought it was amusing.
All right. Okay. All right. Okay.
But I tried, and I was just like, Crystal Soul Spear. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry.
Did that?
I think it may have failed, but it didn't pop up.
See if you can use the bonfire?
Yeah. I don't like it when it doesn't pop up, because then you're just standing there for a few minutes wondering, okay, what? I wonder what's going on.
What? But you were able to use the bonfire.
Alright, I guess we'll go with that. This will be our last fight for the evening.
Where are you going?
This episode.
Where are you going?
I'm just seeing if he's up here.
You haven't invaded yet.
I was invaded.
Are you sure that's what that said? I thought it said you were invading another world.
No, I was invaded, I'm pretty
sure. By who? It didn't show a name.
Oh.
Yeah.
What the hell is going
on? I told you. Maybe it's your internet.
Maybe.
Abacus. Whatever. I fucking care.
Doors are open.
But the Drake Keeper's still there.
Maybe he was invaded by someone else.
Okay, they returned. That's weird. Usually, you know, when a host gets invaded, the summon will stay.
Huh.
They're down there. Yeah, they're down there.
Hello, Abacus.
Hi. A lot of people like to wear that stupid treasure chest on their head. I wonder what they're trying to get. So they've clearly got all their item discovery gear on. So what are they...
What are you aiming at, bro?
I don't think it matters.
With the way...
Just get them with another... Yeah. Oh, shit. Get him. Oh, fuck, this again?
Okay.
Got him. All right.
I guess was I won.
Was that the one that we had this issue with last time? The same person?
Oh, wait, no.
Because
I think
the summon was the same, but I don't think the person hosting was. All right, well, that will do it for this episode. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe to Green Potion Studios. And if you want to play with us, join our Steam group. Link will be in the description and maybe an annotation. I don't know if we can do that anymore. I think YouTube stopped that. But, anyway.
We can do that still.
Yeah, okay. All right, cool. All right.
Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.
Bye-bye.